1. Make your last step longer than the previous ones. 2. Point your foot in the direction you throw the ball. 3. Hold the ball between your palm of your hand and the lower part of your forearm. 4. Point your free hand at the spot you want to hit. 5. Let go of the ball right above your head. 6. When you let go of the ball, your aiming arm should point backwards and your throwing arm should point forward.